Welcome to RK's Kitchen. Today we are going to see how to make this crispy and juicy jalebi. This taste is absolutely delicious, just like we get from sweet stalls. It is not very difficult to make. If you follow these instructions, it is very simple and you will get perfect jalebi. Subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon for instant notifications. Please like, comment and share my videos with your friends and family. Now let's see how to make this delicious jalebi. Wash and soak 2 tablespoons of urad dal or ulundu for 2 hours. Drain the water and grind it into a fine paste by adding water little by little. Keep it aside. Take 1/2 cup of maida or all-purpose flour. Add a pinch of salt. 1/4 teaspoon of baking powder. A pinch of orange food color. You can also add turmeric powder instead. Mix it well. Add water little by little and make it into a smooth and fine paste. Like this. Add urad dal batter into it. Mix it well until they are nicely combined. The batter should not be too thick or too thin. The consistency of the batter, just like a dosa batter. Jalebi batter is ready. Keep it aside. Now take a pot, add little more than 1 cup of sugar. Add water just enough to cover the sugar. Give it a mix. Switch on the flame to medium. Boil it until the sugar is completely dissolved. Now the sugar is completely dissolved, add cardamom powder and boil it. The sugar syrup starts to get one string consistency. It means when you stretch the sugar syrup between your index finger and thumb finger, it should be sticky and starts to form a small thread. Switch off the flame and add 2 teaspoons of lemon juice. This is to avoid crystallization of sugar. Mix it well. The sugar syrup is ready. Keep it aside. Fill the jalebi batter in a squeeze bottle like this, or a ketchup bottle, or in a ziplock cover and cut a small hole in the corner and use it. Now fry the jalebis in oil. Keep the flame medium and oil should be hot enough to fry the jalebi, just like how you fry puri. But reduce the flame just before you squeeze the batter and again keep the flame back to medium and fry the jalebis. It is better if you use a flat pan like this. If you are using kadai, then keep less oil, like shallow frying, so that you will get a good shaped jalebi. When one side is cooked, flip it back and cook it on another side. Now, after most of the sizzling is reduced, take it out and drop it in the sugar syrup. Let it soak for 30 seconds or until the next batch of jalebi is ready. Likewise, prepare all the jalebi with the remaining batter. This recipe will make 20 to 25 jalebis. This is how I shape my jalebi. Reduce the flame. Now start from center and squeeze the batter in circular motion and again to the center. Now keep the flame back to medium and fry the jalebis. Soak all the remaining jalebis in sugar syrup. Our perfect and delicious jalebi is ready. This is my kids' favorite sweet. They call it as sweet murukku and it is a must sweet in our Diwali celebrations. Please do try this and let me know how it turned out for you. Thanks for watching.